we're gonna be thrifting with Paige and Sophia.
Why is it not coming off the hook?
Guys, I'm like obsessed with brown, so I think this bag would be really good and a good addition to my collection. Okay guys, so story time. I literally was making a U-turn and I've made like total 4 U-turns in my life. Okay, and then I'm literally making my U-turn and I use a little bit too much gas, low-key. And my mom like screams from like the backseat and then I was freaking out. I just zoomed, like it was not good. Story time, I almost died. Like literally though, like I was terrified.
We almost died.
I need to buy brown pants, but I literally cannot find any. So if anyone knows where good brown pants are, let a girl know. I'm really trying to look for some pants. Okay, I want this. The cart is full. Do you guys see this? Guys, I found so many good finds, but the thing that I usually do is now me and Sophia are kind of going through and being like, what will we wear and what will we not? Like that, Sophia figured out that she really likes green. Yeah. And I was like, not this, because I don't like how oversized it is. I found one of my cropped one. So, back at Goodwill, same one, the next weekend with Julia this time. So it's been
Hi guys.
Yeah. Okay, me and Julia are looking at shirts. Okay, the music is so loud, but literally it's so funny. Whenever I go to the men's t-shirts, I just freak out. I buy so many. This time I just kind of stopped looking, so then I don't buy them. I'm trying to turn this cart around. Guys, today when I did my U-turn, I actually didn't flop, but we're thriving. Ooh, that's kind of good. Julia, where are you going? The first piece is probably one of my favorites. It is this black Ralph Lauren sweater. And I love it. It is in my exact size and it kind of looks like a Brandy Melville sweater, except for the fact that I literally got it for $6 and it fits me so well. This would be perfect to wear for like Thanksgiving or something, like dressier holidays, or even just kind of casually with like jeans or something. The next thing is another sweater and I just washed this so it's a little bit damp. This sweater is like a zebra kind of print. It's tan and I've been obsessed with like brown and tan and cream, so I think this is adorable. Yeah, the bottom just looks like that. And it was perfect because this was only $4. Moving into some pants that I got. I got these adorable jeans that fit me perfectly. I don't know what brand they are. I'm trying to look. It says Bonjour, but I've never heard of that, like literally. But the pockets have these really cool detailing in the back. Layer medium wash jeans. Like I said, they fit me perfectly and they would go great with the black sweater, I think. So these are kind of random and I won't be styling them in the video because they're literally athletic shorts. I'd probably just wear some athletic tank top with them. But I got these $4 Nike shorts. They fit me perfectly and they're just this like blue color. So these next things I actually got yesterday. So the first thing was this button up white collared top. And this is from the brand Everlane. I've never heard of that, but you know. Maybe it's a good brand, I guess. The quality feels pretty good. I think this would be really good to wear in the fall and winter under like a sweater vest, or like how I'm wearing it right now under a sweatshirt. These next jeans, I'm obsessed with them, but unfortunately they are too small for me. So either I'm going to return them or give them to a friend. Yeah, they are size 0. I am not a size 0, so I don't really know why I didn't check the tag before I got them. But they are the Gap Original Lawn and Lean Jeans. These are low-waisted, a perfect blue light wash, and then they kind of flare out at the bottom. Give me Jennifer Aniston vibes, and I think they are adorable. My battery's flashing, but the next thing I have is this green Alaska kind of sweater. And this was $4. I think it is so cute. Like, look at that little collared sweater. Now, this is probably my favorite thing. It is this Eddie Bauer black puffer. It's in my perfect size. And it just has little button clasps as well as a zipper. It is so cute, lightweight. I think it would be most adorable puffer to add to my collection. The last thing I got was this really, really cute purse. It's kind of like a crocodile skin and it has a little bow. It is, of course, you know, brown, my favorite color right now. Okay, so at that point, my camera had cut out. As I mentioned earlier, my camera was dying, so that was great. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching up to this point. I spent so long filming and editing this video, so really hope you enjoyed it. Bye!